بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وحشي بن حرب رضي الله عنه accepts Islam. وحشي ابن حرب رضي الله عنه is a companion of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. Before he accepted Islam, he killed the beloved uncle of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, Hamza رضي الله عنه, in the Battle of Uhud. This is a story of our Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم calling وحشي ابن حرب رضي الله عنه towards Islam. Sayyidina Abdullah bin Abbas radiallahu anhu narrates that Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam sent a messenger with the invitation of Islam to Wahshi bin Harb, who was responsible for killing Sayyidina Hamza radiallahu anhu, the uncle of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. The messenger returned with a message from Wahshi stating, O Muhammad, how can you call me to Islam when you say that a murderer, a mushrik, and an adulterer shall meet with a grave punishment, and this punishment will be multiplied for them on the day of Qiyamah, where they shall remain disgraced in it forever. I have committed all these crimes, so is there any scope for me? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then revealed the verse, إِلَّا مَنْ تَابَ وَآمَنَ وَعَمِلَ صَالِحًا فَأُولَٰئِكَ يُبَدِّلُ اللَّهُ سَيِّئَاتِهِمْ حَسَنَاتٍ وَكَانَ اللَّهُ غَفُورًا رَحِيمًا. The punishment of Jahannam is for all murderers, mushrikeen, and adulterers, except for those who sincerely repent, accept iman, and perform good actions. For such people, Allah will convert their sins into good deeds. Allah is ever forgiving and most merciful. Surah Al-Furqan, verse 70. In reply to this, Wahshi said, O Muhammad, the condition in this verse is uncompromising, which states, except for those who sincerely repent, accept iman and perform good actions. What if I do not have the opportunity to fulfill it? Allah then revealed the verse. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يَغْفِرُ أَن يُشْرَكَ بِهِ وَيَغْفِرُ مَا دُونَ ذَلِكَ لِمَن يَشَاءُ. Verily, Allah does not forgive that shirk be committed, but may forgive all sins besides this for whom He wills. Surah An-Nisa, verse 48. To this, Wahshi replied, This forgiveness depends on the will of Allah. I do not know whether I shall be forgiven or not. Is there any other scope for me? Allah then revealed the verse. قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ. Say, O my bondsmen who have wronged their souls by committing kufr or other sins, never lose hope of Allah's mercy. Verily, Allah forgives all sins. Undoubtedly, He is the most forgiving, the most merciful. Surah Zumar, verse 53. Upon hearing this, Wahshi said, Yes, this is in order. He then accepted Islam. Other Muslims asked, O Rasulullah, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, we have also committed the sins that Wahshi committed. Does this verse apply to us as well? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replied, It applies to all Muslims in general.